Is it bad that I don't even remember what that is? It's like it seems to be a carryover of some quest in the main story that happened to be a Legion, so they're just here.
Excellent.
But I don't remember.
Join us, champion. We were just discussing your famous confrontation with the Qunari leader.
You must tell us the tale. It was the talk of Denarim for months.
That was a hard fight.
Yeah.
You have never been
to the end of the game.
Aim.
It was so hard.
Yeah.
Please.
It was the hardest
allow
fight in the game.
Allow me to give you this caprice. It's an old
custom. You're alone.
My mother spoke often of Leandra.
I was.
They were great friends when they were young.
I had to fight him alone.
It's a shame.
I actually agreed to do the one-on-one duel.
Where are your nikas this time?
I fought him to the death alone as a rogue. It was so fucking hard.
No way. I said, I'm bringing my group. We stomped.
What entertaining manners.
Yeah, when he was asking for the duel, I actually agreed.
Don't you agree, Hawk?
My friend here has been dying to speak with you privately. She's talked of nothing else.
It's like I'm whoring out Felicia Day.
But, yes, the Regency wallpaper is quite lovely. I agree. I wouldn't say, forget it.
That Wyvern blood has some kick, doesn't it?
This is officially my worst night ever.
Not Lord Cyril's type.
Maybe he just doesn't like elves. Or women. In either case, you're the answer. He has the key. Go get it.
No.
It's your turn. Go.
That's fucking hilarious.
No. Do the slutty one.
I guess.
It hurt for me to go talk to him.
Please. Please.
God, he just talks gay all the time.
You have to go give him a blowjob.
So good luck with
please
that.
Try. I think he likes you.
Fuck it. If there's a sex thing, I will fucking go for it. This will happen.
She's pretty enough.
I'm gonna fuck the keys out of this guy.
No doubt there are some men who would like that sort of thing.
But not you.
Nap time.
Is that what? But not you.
Should I do it?
It's the heart. Yes!
But what about?
Yes!
But what about Anders?
I don't care. Refined taste.
This is horrible.
I refined taste.
Kabow, kabow.
Oh my God!
Why don't we talk again after the party?
He stole the key during a kiss.
It.
That's it.
Tell me you have it.
I'm almost disappointed.
I have it.
Good. Then we can find the jewel. And get this over with.
Wasn't it a heart?
Wait, why? So eager to leave me? Come on, redeem yourself.
What?
Redeem yourself. You just had to be.
Flirt with every character.
You just had to be gay.
I can't imagine anyone I'd rather attend an Orlesian party
Todd?
With, even if you are human. Let's find that door and get inside.
You racist prick. What is that supposed to mean? Even if you are human?
Well, that's kind of bitchy. Am I supposed to be basically role-playing as the Todd right now and just try to have sex with every single moving character?
Yes! Did you notice that she's, like, you do realize she's lying to you, right?
What?
Yeah,
there's no jewel?
There's
she keeps delaying.
At first she said heart. Yeah, now she said jewel.
I just want to fight stuff.
Yay!
Bad stuff's gonna happen.
Save.
What in the name?
We're not.
There's no need for you to die today, friend. Just move on. You never saw us.
That's unfortunate.
Where did she hide that?
In her boobies.
Yeah, I was going to say that. In her tits.
Walked away.
Women.
Is something wrong?
Why so concerned?
I didn't want to kill him.
I've seen you kill several men.
There are other paths. They do not all need to lead to the same destination. Enough. We're here for the heart. I'd like to do this quietly.
Wait,
alert
what?
As few guards as possible. What do you think?
Just save. God damn it.
Let's do it quietly. We shouldn't get into fights if we don't have to.
I'm glad you agree. Let's go.
Watch me fuck this up. Like, really bad. She's gonna start massacring guards everywhere.
Warriors can stagger enemies, which reduces their attack and defense. A rogue or a mage can exploit the effect with cross-class combo.
This part of the chateau will be crawling with guards. We'll have to try our best to keep out of sight. Or we could try to create distractions, provided you're good at throwing stones.
And if all else fails, we'll give them a sharp knock on the head.
Right, of course. Just try not to do it all the time. All right, I'm ready when you are.
I like how she just runs out.
Run! So do I have... What?
Welcome to Splinter Cell, Dragon Age Edition. So, throw a rock?
How do I do it?
You have to get through that door, so throw the rock over toward that, like, that pitcher thing.
Or throw it somewhere where he'll leave. Yeah, like there you go.
Oh, okay.
Nah. You want to go through that door, so you want to throw it over... No.
There you go. I was still going too close to the wall, so it wouldn't let me do it.
You're not going to go pick up the piece of paper?
No, there's a guard thingy there.
Way not to be an achievement whore.
Way not to be an achievement
whore. It probably is attached to achievement, but I didn't even read them, so I'm sure I'll fuck them up anyway.
Never listen to court gossip. That'll get you killed, my friend.
Is Talis dead?
No, she's hiding.
She's hiding. She's being stealthy.
Because why would she want to help me?
Come this way.
Oh.
What?
She's made of magic and strawberries.
This bitch.
Magic and strawberries.
Magical strawberries?
Strawberries
what
are.
What's that?
Strawberries are magic. Like,
can't speak
friendship.
Now.
What's all that?
I have too much to do preparing the banquet and Leopold's dinner. You don't want to see our women go hungry. If you need something, ask one of the servants. Well, why are you still bothering me?
There's a problem in the courtyard. Something about a poisoned comtesse. The servants were looking for you.
A maker's breath. What have those useless elves done now? I suppose I'd better deal with this.
Does she just have, like, anti-poisoning just flying around?
Apparently.
Chef's log.
Seeing the crafts in the morning. I'm sorry, I'm gonna just assume that was not helpful. Oh, it was, okay. Oh, well. Three parts of... Oh, old cheese. I want to add old cheese. 15. 30 parts of old cheese. 69, 70, so 180, you're like, that's a lot of old cheese.
Oh my god.
285 pieces of old cheese.
Didn't it tell you to only add 3? Add 11 part.
There we go. Okay, 32. What else to say? Did this thing actually say to do it?
Yeah, and a lot of it gave the Duke all the... Well, gave the Duke the runs all day. Okay, so...
Not too much or what?
Mixture. Mix it. Oh my god, you just made the most deadliest thing ever.
Oh my god, it's just a 2!
Fuck
you're
you.
Gonna
what?
Fucking kill
well,
him.
I don't want to read. Boom. I don't know if it's working or not. Let's see. A bunch...
I think you have to do it in a certain order.
No, it just says do a bunch of... I think I have it right now. I can just give it to someone, probably.
Check.
Injury kit.
I think... No, honestly, I think you're supposed to do it in certain order. I think you're supposed to put the fish in first, and then the...
Navel. Old cheese.
So it goes to, like, the fish first, then the cheese, and the navel.
Not so much navel next time. So navel's what causes the diarrhea.
Yeah.
Okay, so if we want, you think I should do an order?
Yeah.
So now it's last. Fish.
No, now put it in the mixture.
Oh, in the mixture?
Now go put some cheese. Now put some navel.
Okay.
I think you have to actually do it in the correct order.
He did.
No, I mean, like, the correct, because he's, like, putting, like, random numbers. He's not picking the right ones. 3. Yeah, so you actually have to do the right number. You can't just pick random numbers.
I don't even know what you're doing.
I think I'm trying to make someone have diarrhea.
So, wait, press start, see if your inventory has something. Should be in random shit. No, so I don't know.
Isn't there supposed to be like a quest item tab? Isn't there usually one or something?
Yeah, but I don't think it's a... is it a quest?
I think so. I don't know. I'm just going to see if I can continue or not. And we'll see what happens. Guard. It's not obviously not facing me.
You can kill him. Incapacitate.
There we go. I'm like, what the hell do I press? Key. Da 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 da. I love how this is like clearly Metal Gear Solid style game too. Whatever mixes things up, right?
Pretty much. I mean, I'm okay with it.
You notice how like when I'm in the darkness, there's like a cell shade.
Yeah. Damn, Blackout's keeping me off patrol. Like he blames himself.
Like he's got a condition. That's hilarious. Be quick.
I hate when AI do that. They just appear shit in places where you're like, I wish I had that ability.
Yeah, they just appear wherever, and then they.
You know, like, it's not like I'm a rogue or anything that can do invisibility.
Although it beats the hell out of situations though, where the AI can just get stuck.
True.
You're like, fuck.
This hey, game. This reminds me of a mission from Ocarina of Time.
I never played Ocarina of Time.
Oh. There's a garden mission just like this.
We've been over this, remember?
I know, it's sad. Is someone there?
Skepticism is the name of a pendant, apparently.
I'm gonna throw... Cursed what? What?
Oh, balls.
We're fine. Let's keep going.
It resets. Okay. So I'm guessing if I pick the other option, I'd be fighting all these guys right now.
Yeah.
Oh god, he's gonna see me.